Hi there, it's Nicola here. I've got my wee wrap over top on because we're doing a wee Bucks Fizz tribute later. Now, listen up, everybody. I'm fair flabbit with the whole lot of yous. I've had it up to my eyes with everybody blaming the students. I mean, it's happening to the students in England, but we're not allowed to talk about that. We've just to talk about the students in Scotland, as we will do. Now, here's the thing. See, young people, see, students, they can cram all their education, their dissertations into 6 months, and we expect them to do that. The universities had six fucking months to be prepared for these young people to arrive, and then they never did that. They were all the way up ginty McGinty's and hanging about the chip in the West End, or rubbing their elbow patches, talking shite and shenanigans. The university's got an awful lot of money for young people, and see, when you're getting money for young people, you've also got the responsibility to look after them. Right, we're going to go to a journalist for a question.
Are universities doing enough to look after the welfare of students in these situations?
Well, obviously no, if they're using all their stick-it pads to write SOS and help me at their windies. I mean, honest to God, the winds are up to high dough. So somebody needs to help them. The government's trying to help them, but the university should as well. Right, I'm going to go to another question. Can you believe that's what they used their post-it stickets for?
The Co-Leavers claim that an inability to deal with COVID in Glasgow has led to Aberdeen and other council areas being penalised unfairly by blanket restrictions across
Scotland. Honest to God, the petty politics that I would penalise Aberdeen more than I would penalise Glasgow. Like, I sit in the house with a big pin map and decide who to penalise in the middle of a COVID pandemic. Like, I've got a crystal ball and I'm going to wield my power. What a load of shite. We're in the middle of a pandemic here and we're trying to do our best. Honest to fucking God. Oh, right. Pull on your emotional life jacket and keep each other afloat. Oh, right. Where's my clicky pen? Fucking shoes are killing me. Frank, get the door! Come on, Alan, move it. I want a wee cheese roll today with a bit of coleslaw and a big mug of tea. Knacker.